In this video, we have an application of an exponential function. We're using the exponential law. The population of a southern city follows the exponential law. Part A, if n is the population of the city, and t is the time in years, express n as a function of t. So this would take the form n of t will equal to n sub 0. And here n sub 0 represents the original population. That could be people, it could be ants, what have you, just the population. And we use the exponential e, and the exponent is a constant k. It represents the rate of growth. When the population is growing, k will be positive. If it's decaying, could be a bacteria, k will be negative. But here we anticipate k to be positive, because the population of the city in this particular case is growing, so k will be positive. So this is actually the answer to part A. So we expressed n as a function of t. So what we need to do is find the value of k to work the problem. We know n sub 0 is 10,000. From part B, the population is doubled in size over an 18-month period. But time, t is time in years, so 18 months is 1.5 years, so 1.5. And the current population, or the initial population, is 10,000. What would the population be 2 years from now? So let's suppose you want to find the population in 18 months. That'll be 1.5 years. This will equal to n sub 0. This will be e. T is 1.5. t. And we know that this will be twice the initial population. This will be n sub 0. T times n sub 0. And this is actually k here. We already plugged in the time, so this is k. We're looking for k. So notice, this here cancels, and this here cancels. So basically we have e to the 1.5k is equal to 2. So I'm going to take the log of both sides here. So it's going to be the log of e to the 1.5k. That's going to equal to natural log of 2. Because this ln is base e and this is base c, the left side simply reduces to 1.5k. And that's equal to natural log of 2. So I'm going to divide both sides by 1.5 to solve for k. So this would tell me then that k is equal to, and let's compute this out. You can see this is going to cancel here. K will equal to an ln of 2 divided by 1.5. So it's ln of 2 divided by 1.5. We can see here we have 0.462098. And we'll leave that for 6 places there. And we'll come back over here then. To find the answer to part B, let's rewrite this function. This then, n of t will equal to, and then we know the original population, or the current population, that's 10,000. So we write 10,000 here. And that's times e. And the decimal here, the exponent is 0.46. And that's t. And we want to know what will the population be 2 years from now. So it's simply a matter of evaluating this at n of 2. So we have 10,000 times the exponential, and that would be then 0.46, 2098. Then the time is 2 years times 2. Hit enter. In 2 years, the population, or 2 years from now, the population will be 25,000. 198, rounded to the nearest whole number. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.